sugar.
Wow! Put it all over there!
another lovely sunny day here in the UK. I'm telling you, I'm surprised that the people from the UK go down to Florida. I don't understand why the people from Florida don't come to the UK. It is very confusing because just look at the lovely sunny weather we got. I mean, all we need is some sand and some beach chairs, and then we could get our good UK tan. I'm gonna say that again. We could get our good UK tan. Well, now let me explain something to you. See, I'm talking to you like this because it's appropriate for where we are right now in the set. See, I got me a guitar player. Come forward, Randy. Come forward. And his name is Randy Flowers. And he comes from Nashville. Don't you back up on me, boy. You get, go on forward, go on up to the front. He comes from Nashville, Tennessee. Now then, my very funny little Meat Loaf's helper, as she goes by, put up a Facebook page. No, she didn't. Somebody else. Who put it up out there? Somebody up there. Anyway, it says, on Facebook, go look it up. Randy Flowers, please take your shirt off. It's on Facebook. So as soon as we get 1,000 likes, he's going to play a whole show shirtless. So I got one person from Tennessee, so I figured I'm going to get me another person from Tennessee. So I went and got Stacy from Memphis, Tennessee.
That's right.
Stacy, come on up here, honey.
You tell your show.
Now you see, when you walk down the streets in Memphis, this is how you're greeted.
Howdy, y'all.
Howdy.
That wasn't bad.
But not good enough.
No, it wasn't even close to good enough. You see, this young lady said, howdy, y'all. And she expects a howdy back. That is the polite thing to do to a woman. Let's try it again, Stacy.
Howdy, y'all.
Not yet, Stacy.
Not yet?
Not even close.
Not good enough for him.
No. All right, we're going to do it together. We're just going to say howdy.
Come on with the come on.
We're going to just say howdy, okay?
All right.
One, two, three. Howdy!
Howdy!
Howdy! Are you kidding me? I want to hear a howdy. One, two, three.
Howdy!
Howdy! All right, let's do it. You know what you did? You took the words right out of my mouth.
So I call my friends and we sing. Oh, listen to him sing, y'all. I'm going down Elijah's way. Spinning me along now with that steam in between my jeans. So down the joke of a lad, I never even got a pink silhouette. Your love stopping me.
Come on, baby, just ride with me. Come on, baby, just ride with me. Come on, baby, just ride with me.
Next time I'm here, they'll be digging my grave.
Come on, baby, just ride with me. Come on, baby, just ride with me.
Oh, Tonight. Yeah. Pretty. Oh, that was pretty. I like that one. It's pretty. And come to think of it, you're pretty as well. Yeah. Ain't she pretty? Oh, yeah. Simple question to ask you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure. You see, I'm closer to 80 than I am to 30. And
I hadn't noticed.
And when you, well, you're 28, so you're closer to 30. When you get to be closer to 80, you start to lose a bit of your hearing. And so, I'm not sure, but I'm going to ask you, what was it, wait a minute, you also lose your memory. Oh, I know. What was it that you just said to me? Okay.
I said.
Yeah.
We're going to go.
A little louder.
All the way. Tonight.
That's what I thought she said. Okay.
Okay, here we go. We got a real pressure cooker coming here. Two down, nobody on, no score, bottom of the ninth. There's the windup, and there it is, a line shot up. Look at him go. This boy can really fly. He's rounding first and really turning it on now. He's not letting up at all. He's going to try for the second. The ball is bobbled out in center, and here comes the throw, and what a throw. He's going to slide in head first. Here he comes. He's out. No way. Safe. Safe at second base. This kid really makes things happen out there. Batter steps up to the plate. Here's the pitch, and he's going, and what a jump he's got. He's trying for third. Here's the throw. It's in the dirt. Safe at third. Holy cow. Stolen base. Taking a pretty big lead out there. Almost scaring him to try and glances over, winds up, and it's butted, butted down the third baseline. The suicide squeezes on. Here he comes, squeeze play, it's going to be close. Here's the throw, here's the play of the plate. Holy cow, I think he's going to make it.
Stop right there. I've got to know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Do you love me forever? Do you love me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you
cancer in the morning. Let me sleep on it, baby, baby.
All night.
Oh my God, she's crazy.
You're just figuring that out.
Huh?
All women are crazy, baby.
I know that, but some are a little bit crazier than others. In fact, was that a mental institution I picked you up from tonight? Well?
Well, what's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no?
Let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
I gotta know right now.
Let me sleep on it.
Will you let me know? 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 Will you let me know?
upon the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to
Oh.
the blazing sun. Torn and twisted at the foot of a burning is my heart
point in the show, it becomes my time to vent. Okay? And you're my friends, right? And your friends will always just listen and shake their head and agree with you, even if they think you're wrong. Because you're my friends, right? Friends, right? Okay. So this is where we are now. You see, I hadn't gone on this website before, but I was in London, and I didn't have a clue where we were going. So I'm trying to figure out where we're going. I look on my website, it's about as useless as a pay toilet and a diarrhea ward. So anyway, So I went to Ticketmaster, which I like to now call Ticket Ripoff. And I found out where I was playing and what time I was going on and all that stuff. And so then I saw this little thing up there that says reviews. You know, public and vote and review. So I said, do I dare go there? Do I dare want to be subjected to depression? So, but I did. I went on there. And this woman, she wrote, he was stumbling around the stage like he was drunk. Well, fuck her. I'm going to find that woman. I'm going to give her 18 concussions and see if she doesn't have vertigo. And for those of you who want to know what's in this bottle, it comes from Boots. And it is glycerin water. It is good for your throat. So if you get a sore throat, go to Boots, get some glycerin. I like Boots. I don't like Ticket Ripoff, but I do like Boots. And get some glycerin water. It's good for your throat. Mmm, good. So if anybody goes on, if anybody knows and can figure out who that woman is, can you go on my Facebook and send me a message of who this woman might be? Because I'm going to go to her door.
Say it with me.
Well, you can go to our house.
With a baseball bat. Now I know that in your life you have felt this way. You have felt it's been a Saturday night, your phone hasn't rung at all. No one's called you. No one's asked you out on a date. None of your buddies called, wanted to know if you wanted to go to a football game. Nobody wanted to know if you wanted to go to the pub. Nobody wanted you at all. And you were just sitting there next to the phone, looking at it, going, please, phone, will you ring for me? But you were just left there, all revved up and no place to go.
Something in you. Oh, something magazine.
soul. A true musical genius. And I ain't kidding y'all. Mr. Justin, my hands are on fire. Coming 10 miles away, Kenny, Godzilla, Miranda! You can hear him coming from 3,000 miles away. On the drums, Johnny!